De goudvoorkomens die door dochtermaatschappij van IAM Gold Roosevelt Gold Mines in Saramacca zijn ontdekt, zullen zorgen voor meer werkgelegenheid voor de lokale bewoners. Dit zei de CEO van IAM Gold, Steve Letwin, donderdag tijdens een persconferentie.
We have 700 people, 700 people who live in this camp. When we add this resource, we're going to need more people. We're going to need more chicken. We're going to need more eggs. I had a lot of eggs over the last couple of days. They're good eggs. I'm just trying to make the point that this has a domino effect for the community, for the business here in Paramaribo, for IAM Gold, for people who are looking for jobs. This is extremely positive, and it wouldn't have happened without your help. We would be closing Roosevelt basically starting next year if it wasn't for the help.
De Saramacca-concessie ligt ongeveer 25 kilometer van de Roosevelt Mill en valt binnen het joint venture gebied. De komende periode zal de staat dus ook meer verdienen.
Yeah, when we did the agreement, we said anything outside the Roosevelt concession would be split on an equity basis, 70% IAM Gold, 30% Government of Suriname. So if this cost $100 million to develop, $70 million would be funded by IAM Gold, $30 million by the government. And if it produces 1 million ounces, 700,000 ounces goes to the IAM Gold shareholders, 300,000 ounces goes to...
De CEO van IAM Gold, Steve Letwin, tijdens een persconferentie over de goudvondsten in Saramacca.